So, and now we're back again, and by back, I mean, that's the Pinkman house, the Jesse house.
This is the Pinkman house in the day. Very nice house. If I had the money, I would totally purchase it from them.
Alright guys, so we're in another Breaking Bad filming location. Okay, let me set up the scene for you.
Standing right here is, forgot his name, okay, he's a big guy. Over here, there's a little kid riding around on the bike, and I'm gonna show you this right after this. Little kid riding on the bike. Okay. Then, over there, so wait, this car's over there at that stoplight, there's a black car waiting. Big dude tells the little kid to go away. Then he starts walking off, little kid shoots him. So I'm gonna show you that scene right now.
Bounce, little man. Yo, Skinny, I'm up here on 2nd and Hazeldine getting eyeballed hard. I got a bad feeling, man. I need some backup. Get your ass up here now.
Hey, what's that thing in your ear?
What did I say? Get out of here. What are you waiting for? Go.
And it is in this location. Another Breaking Bad location is our old train depot. That's the corner I just showed you. Old train depot. They did a lot of drug deals there. So if I can find a clip, I'll show you. If I can't, then you guys will know. But so many drug deals went down at this old train depot. Hey
everybody. So I thought I'd give you a better view of the actual car wash that was used in Breaking Bad. Sure. And so, yeah, that's it right there. It's just this nice, beautiful little building. Look, you can see me. Anyway, yeah, so they usually do the tour, but it's not actually here yet. It left at like 11. But, yeah, you know, we were driving around. Gash is still asleep, so. But it'd be fun to show this again. Yeah. Right here we drove a long way to get here, not really, but we are here at Hank Schrader's house. And if you remember Hank Schrader, that is Walter White's brother-in-law who is in the DEA. This is actually his house right here, so let's show a couple clips of what we can get of the outside. And you guys will see, so that's pretty epic, Hank Schrader's house.